every movie is a risk of some kind, whether it's a personal story or it's just, you have to put yourself on the line for a movie. People say, why make a movie about a guy who's going out of office? I disagree entirely. Bush has made a huge impact on the world, and people will remember him as a cowboy president or an improbable president. And I think it's going to, his policies are going to reverberate through the years. So I find him to be like Reagan or like Kennedy, and for me, Nixon, a monumental figure.